Hi, is it possible to use a laptop computer like a desktop? I mean, is there any way to connect a charger to your laptop forever without damaging the battery? The short answer is yes. In this video, I will tell you how to do so for a Lenovo laptop. I am Saeed and you are watching the Key channel. In the first place, let me clear the fact that when the battery of your laptop reaches to 100% of charge, then the current is cut. There would be no possibility for overcharging. But wait, this is not a way that the battery of your laptop is damaged. A lithium-ion battery should never remain in full charge for a long time. It means that when the charger is connected to your computer all the times, it is always keeping the battery on 100% of charge. So after some time, it dramatically decreases the capability of your battery to keep the energy. And because of that, we need to find a way to prevent it from getting charged until 100%. The way that we have is to install Lenovo Vantage app on the laptop. Inside it, there's a really great feature. When you activate it, it prevents the battery from getting charged more than 60%. It reaches to 60% and then stops charging the battery. For installation of this app on your laptop, there is no file that you can download from the internet and then install on your computer. Instead, you need to install it from Microsoft Store. First, search for store. Here it is, Microsoft Store. Now search for Lenovo Vantage. Here is the app that they are searching for. Click on Git, Install, or anything like this. Click on Open and let the app complete its installation. Click on OK. On this screen, click on Next. For example, I may want to use my computer for work. Click on Done. Here is the Lenovo Vantage app, with a lot of information about your computer and with a lot of options. The one that we need is in here, Devices and Power. Here you can see a really interesting feature, fast charge. Your laptop even has a fast charge mode. You can toggle it on and then your laptop can be charged very rapidly. And here is the feature that they were searching for this video, conservation mode. If you toggle it on, your laptop will never charge its battery more than 60%. It will be something between 55% to 60%. After installation of Lenovo Vantage on your computer, you will notice a battery icon. If you click on it, you will see you have some different options here. Great! But this is not really necessary. You have access to these features from many other ways in Windows. I recommend you to toggle it off. This is a Lenovo Vantage toolbar, but when it is active, dramatically increases the time that you need for starting up of your Windows. So turn it off. And what is really amazing about the Lenovo Vantage app is that it works on a BIOS level. I mean, it is not exactly dependent on Windows. For example, you are working with your laptop and it reaches to 15% of battery charge. You turn it off, close the lid, and then connect the charger into it. The next time that you turn on your laptop, you will notice that it is charged exactly under 60% of charge. It means that when the Windows is not running on your laptop, and when your laptop is not even turned on, still, it follows the commands that you had made on your laptop with this great app. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time.